having to deploy configuration profiles, applications, files, and certificates separately to each device is a labor-intensive proposition. You can solve this challenge by using what we call business policies, which are bespoke templates consisting of desired configurations, applications, files, and certificates. Business policies can be pushed onto numerous devices automatically with just a few simple setup steps. To create a business policy, select Business Policies, then Add, and choose Apply to devices matching the following tags. In this example, we select all the devices with the tag FM plus WP. Give your business policy a name and description and click Create. Select your newly created business policy from the list and double-click to open. Click Add and begin choosing the applications to be included in the business policy. Do the same for the configuration profiles you would like to include. You can also choose files and certificates. However, we'll leave them out of this example. Should any of your business policy items require deployment in a specific order, click on Items, choose the item which is dependent on something else to be deployed ahead of it, then click Actions and Edit Item Dependency. Choose the other items that are required to be deployed first and update. When you are satisfied with your business policy configuration, click Enable. You can check the deployment status from the business policy page. You can also open a specific device page to see the business policy compliance.